Understand, these three books are going to be the basic introduction books. Upanishads, 108 Upanishads. Compiled by Sri Ramachandra Prabhu. Bhagavad Gita. Compiled by Sri Krishna. Brahma Sutras. Compiled by Vyasa. This three is going to form the basis introduction book of Kailasa. Introduction book of Kailasa is this three book. Of course, all the three are rooted, centered on Vedas and Agamas. So, this three will be the introduction to Kailasa and Hinduism. We need large number of people who experience this science so it can be shared with the world. Nation building can be done by hired staff, but enlightened civilization building can be done only by enlightened beings. Understand, Kailasa has two layers: enlightened civilization and nation. From the time I am born, I am working on reviving the enlightened civilization. And last 26 years, I am working on reviving the Kailasa nation. Kailasa, the enlightened civilization, I am working to revive from the time I am born. Kailasa, the nation, I am working to revive from the age of 16. Kailasa, the nation, can be built, infrastructure can be created even by hired, the salaried people. But Kailasa, the enlightened civilization, can be revived only by people who experience Turiyan, Turiyatida within themselves. So stop feeling Stop working to make others feel cute about you. Stop expecting to make others feel cute about you. Feel cute about your own Turiya state, Turiyadita state. Work for that. Stop feeling. Stop working. Stop expecting that others should feel cute about you. No, don't waste time. All the human beings are so frustrated in deep, neck-deep shit. They don't feel cute even about themselves. Why will they feel cute about you? Dump the opinion of others. You decide to feel cute about your higher states of consciousness. And start raising your states of consciousness. That's the only way you will achieve the ultimate.